Welcome, citizens of 2018. This is Charles Henry, coming to you from 1888.
Prepare to embark on the ride of a century as great minds dare to challenge the laws of time and space. The world's fastest, steepest, tallest spinning roller coaster, Time Traveler, is officially open. The future is now.
I didn't really know where it was the entire time, and it was like a surprise, and there was a lot of unexpected parts of the ride.
I got to ride the Time Traveler today, and it was so exhilarating. It was one surprise after another, but it was just a smooth ride that made me so excited to ride it again and come to Silver Dollar City more.
It was a lot better than I thought it'd be. I expected to just like spin a lot faster or just be a lot more, I guess, kind of wobbly or something. The fact that I could see the people in front of me or behind me made it a lot better because I could like see their faces and what was coming up next. So it was just really enjoying to ride.